Hello and welcome. There is a neat way to protect files from accidentally being deleted or changed in macOS. To do this, right-click on your file and choose Get Info. On the window that opens, expand the General section. Here, check the Locked checkbox. Notice the lock symbol appearing beside the files icon. You can close the info window. Additionally, if you click on your file's name, when it's open, you will see the lock checkbox. You can check it there too. A file with this lock checkbox tick is called a locked file. Do not mix this up with password protected files. As you may have noticed, we did not enter any password. When you try moving a locked file to trash, you will be given an alert. Choose a stop to abort your action or continue to move it to trash. If you open a locked file and start editing it, you will get an alert too. Choose unlock to edit it, duplicate to duplicate and edit the duplicated file, or cancel to abort your action. In some applications, you may not get an alert. However, you see that when you try edit or save your locked file, you get errors stating that changes cannot be made or that you cannot save the file. To unlock a locked file, again, right-click on your file, choose Get Info, and uncheck the lock checkbox. Please give this a like if this video helped you. Subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.